where she heads the APEC NWPO desk. Prior to her stint at the DTI, she served as APEC desk head, particularly during the APEC chairmanship of the Philippines in 2015. She has also worked as desk officer at the WTO, where she took charge of the country's trade policy review, trade remedies, investments, and competition policy issues. She also assisted during the ASEAN-Japan Comprehensive Economic Partnership negotiations. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Marie Sherilyn Aquino.